Drugs that, fill in the blank, can prevent an initial HIV infection. No, it's not inhibiting DNA, it is not blocking cell division, it's got nothing to do with mitochondria, but in the replication process of the virus that causes HIV, it inhibits the reverse transcriptase so it cannot reproduce. So our answer is D.